also following breaking news in Revere, where police have discovered what appear to be human remains. The bones were spotted by hunters this morning behind a home near Romney Marsh. The remains now in the hands of a medical examiner who will determine if they are in fact human. We'll continue to follow this story and bring you updates as we get them.